Let's start this game. Alright, getting the guns. Blue guns are good. Okay, and quick. Red guns are bad. I don't have the whip yet, so it doesn't matter. Alright. I always thought these things were 8 balls. Oh, they're just cannonballs, I guess. Ooh, that was close. Whip doesn't matter. Try and get the red gun. At least get to level 7 of the gun. Red ones are easy to kill. Blue ones follow you. Green ones have a long tongue. That doesn't matter. And oh, there we go. And the pink ones shoot, and they make you walk slower. And to make you not walk slower is the vice grips, which we get later on. I think from Wednesday. That's without turbo. With turbo. Why they just didn't have it holding down rapid fire, I do not know. I guess it makes the game more challenging. I'm playing Sunsoft. There's a pink frog I was talking about. Light bulbs, light up the sewers. That doesn't matter, I don't have to live yet. There we go, now we're cooking with Crisco. Thing about this game is that if you don't keep moving, then the enemies will, the enemies will just keep coming. So you just gotta keep moving. Well, I'll give you an example. I'm gonna get keys. There we go. Watch. Thanks, Pugsley. Small guy. Watch. Here's a glitch. see. Just keep going. So you just gotta keep moving. Luckily the blue ones are really easy to kill. Fire grips. So if you get stung by the bees or, you know, the pink frog gets you, then take care of it. There's a bulb. You don't really need to use it, but if you want to, it helps. Kill the rats. Keep walking. I have to give it to Sunsoft, whoever made this audio. It's really, really good. It's a good soundtrack. I don't know if you guys can hear it well or not, but if you can, just YouTube it. Yeah, right. Live in a YouTube generation anyway. See? Just gotta keep moving. Gotta keep moving. Money's used for just to buy hot dogs or refill your energy, your health. These green blobs are annoying. Busy. Ugh, two guns. I get just right. Okay, let's go this way. Cause we're gonna get some more things. My thing. So let's get the key. Watch for the glitches. There we go. Potions, which we will need most definitely. Make our way up, same way we came out, line it up, boom. This guy's a bugger. There we go. hardest ones to kill. That's okay. So we got level 8 gun. These old guys are annoying. Still have the key, yeah. Alright, this is the secret. Get you an extra life. That way, hit the wall. Boom. And then, no boss here, you just go out the door and get the side. The next health will be, I think, after level 3. Which is, I don't know, like, I know you call it an Easter egg or not. I call it an Easter egg, why not? Because it is a secret how do you get there. Invisible potions. We will need these later on in the game.